This is how you start the new Activa with the key. So first you have to make sure that the light is green. Then you go to the knob, press it, twist it to the on position. So now it's on, and now you use the switch. And you can see that it's now on.